I'm Dr. David Harris, Superintendent of DeSoto ISD, and we'd like to invite all of you out to our 7th annual Back to School Fair at DeSoto High School, August 8th, from 9 a.m. to noon.
We are just excited and bursting at the seams with enthusiasm about you guys, students, parents, coming out and seeing what we have to offer our kids, as well as taking part of our backpack giveaway, supply giveaway, as well as the free shots that Dallas County will be giving to our students.
This community event provides one-stop back-to-school resources and information for DeSoto ISD students and the community. Get school supplies, free immunizations, fun, games, giveaway, uniform clothing, campus and district information, plus a whole lot more.
The partnership that Dallas County Health and Human Services has had with DeSoto ISD is over 5 years in terms of the back-to-school fair. But the most important step and going back to school is getting your immunizations. And so we're encouraging our parents to take time to ensure that your children's immunization records are up to date.
DeSoto ISD students can register for free backpacks and supplies two ways. Go online to DeSotoISD.org from July 1st to the 19th and click on Back to School Fair. Or visit in person from August 3rd through the 4th at the Beltline Conference Center from 7:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m.
Come on, enjoy yourself. Parents, bring your kids. Please come out and help support this awesome annual event. Trust me, you don't want to miss it. Thank you.
Supplies are here, resources are here, and if you don't get it here, there's no excuse. Look around, check out all the great things that the administration and staff have provided for you for this day. I hope you will enjoy all that's here for you today as we prepare you for the new school year.
Back to School Fair is a place to be. Join us August 8th for all the fun.